Actor host Vhong Navarro celebrated his birthday on its Showtime on Monday. Navarro turned 38 on Sunday. Sanalang good health kasama ang mga mahal kayong buhay, he said of his birthday wish. Of course, tayong lahat, sanahang 2015 ay maganda sa Showtime, kasiyang 2014 ay masyadong madami tayong pinagdaanang pagsubo. Sana itong 2015 na tatahakin natin ay maging maayos na sana, added Navarro, who made headlines last year after he was beaten up. Basta nandito lang kayo para pasiyahin kayong lahat, I love you all, Navarro assured the audience.